This is Jennifer with I Want You Colorado Springs, bringing you interviews of local business owners and professionals. And today I'm on site, and I'm so excited because it's so pretty in here. Tell us, who are you and what do you do?
My name is Fallon. I am 16 years massage therapy. I am almost 10 years with aesthetics. I've taken extra classes for skincare therapy, so you can see all the soap here that I have right behind me, deodorants and everything I make here on site.
Nice.
Yeah, so we do over 50 different treatments here between facials and massage.
Okay.
So,
what made you decide to get into this line of work?
Oh boy, I think I was 6 when I decided I wanted to do something for other people. I had a friend of mine who, his daughter broke both of her legs in a car accident.
Oh no.
He was a physical therapist, so I watched a lot of what he did and watched how she healed. Progressively ended up walking, and after that I was like, oh my god, this is amazing, this is what I want to do. And so when I got into high school, I was massaging all the football players, the basketball players, the cheerleaders, and I had no idea that massage therapy was actually a position and a career choice until I was actually fronted by a spa director in Telluride, Colorado.
Nice.
Yeah,
I have to say that, you know, massage is one of those things that I think, yes, it's a good pampering and you know, luxury thing, but also it's kind of a necessity in today's world.
It's definitely a necessity.
I mean, just for stress relief alone. And then also, you know, the whole factor of some people don't get very much touch, right? And so I personally, when I was in my 20s, I think I went over a year without really touching anybody, without a hug, without a kiss, without, you know, like, oh, good job, you know, like anything. And that really impacts you.
It
you
does.
Know? And so if nothing else, getting a massage allows you to get that touch therapy in a sense.
Right. And that's something that with the last class that we had with Dermalogica, we learned that you can pass your energy on from somebody just from a touch. And it has increased people's work ethics, their morals and values in themselves, along with their customer service that they're going to provide to somebody else, is just a good job, how are you doing today?
Yeah.
You know, it's just that simple, that touch
that
some people just don't get, like you were saying.
Yeah. I mean, people who have kids, you know, you tend to get touched all the time.
And not
whether you
way.
Want it. So even those people who get a lot of touch in their day, you know, it's not necessarily the right type of touch. And so, you know, having, again, massages, you know, at least, I would say, you know, at least a couple times a year, you know, is very beneficial.
Right.
So is there a special or a specific massage techniques that you specialize in?
Me personally, I love prenatal. I love the reflexology with prenatal. I know there are certain things that you can and cannot do. We like to steer clear from anybody who's 23 weeks early. Anything after 23 weeks, we can go ahead and do massages on, up until almost the day of.
Okay.
And then trigger points are huge. A lot of massage therapists miss those.
Right.
And even myself, I've got massaged before, and I'm like, oh, wait, no, okay, she's going to miss that one. So,
yeah. You know, what's funny is I had a, I guess it was like a pressure point massage thing. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. But it was ages ago. I won it as a gift, and it was in Florida, and I didn't know at the time that I had a rotten tooth, and so when he was doing stuff, it released something, and my face just like exploded in pain, and I was like, whatever you just did, reverse it.
I'm gonna stop this right now.
And he even had in his questionnaire, like something about, you know, that, and I didn't know I had it. I just knew, like, I thought it was a neck pain. You know, it radiated out.
Right.
And so, yeah, it's interesting how, like, something in the middle of your back can affect, you know, that.
Another area.
It's amazing what, you know, people who do massage and I mean, all kinds of stuff with the body, it amazes me because I'm like, I don't understand how you can feel things.
A lot of people, it's crazy because during a massage, we kind of giggle because they're like, oh my gosh, do you feel that? It's like, yeah, we feel it.
Yeah.
And sometimes with Reiki, we can actually feel what you're feeling.
Right.
Where does it hurt? How much pressure do you need? I've gotten, after 16 years, I don't ask anymore, how much pressure do you need?
Yeah.
It's just, it comes with the flow of my work, and I can read by your body language, and your body will tell me.
Right.
You can go a little bit deeper, or that's not too much.
Well, that's, you know, I think that's interesting because I've had a couple massages here in town,
mm-hmm.
and one of them, she was great, but it was not for me because she does a lot of deep. And
right.
I was just like, oh my God, I feel
you're
like I'm gonna bruises
kill me afterwards.
All over my body, you
yeah.
know? But we did another trade, and I was like, well, I don't want it, but I think my partner will love it because he's like, everybody's too soft on me, and I think
right.
you're the girl for him.
Right.
So he came back and was like, oh my God, that was the best massage ever.
Yep.
Yep. I was like, well, good, because
yep.
I couldn't do that.
Well, and that's what I try to tell my clients, too, is we have 4 other massage therapists here. So if you don't like my massage, that's not necessarily going to be like
right.
you're done with our spa.
Yeah.
Give everybody else a chance
right.
because we're not meant for everybody.
Right.
We all do something different. We
yeah.
have neuromuscular. We have medical. We have one that's worked for a chiropractor.
Yeah.
So we have a full range
nice.
Of different therapies here.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
What's your price points for your massage work?
Right now we start at $75 for 60 minutes.
Okay.
We do have a brand new, it's called Tap Mango. So if you guys have an app, a phone with apps applicable, definitely download the Tap Mango. You get 5 points just for downloading the app,
okay.
logging into our system. You get points when you come in and register for your massage. You can win points. It has a drawing every so often. I can't even tell you because I don't know.
Right.
I tried to draw something and I got nothing. So we're trying to steer clear from the memberships because
okay.
every spa out
right.
there that's a franchise does the memberships.
Right.
I want to offer something more.
Right.
You get points for buying bath products,
okay.
whether it's Soap Corner or Dermalogica.
Okay.
You get points if you refer people. You can win up to 10 free massages.
Oh, wow.
If you refer on Facebook.
Right, right.
The app that we have is amazing. It's set up for surveys. If you like us on a survey, you actually win something. If you give us something that's negative, you actually get something as well.
Right.
So either way, it's a win-win.
Right.
Yeah.
So you guys are on Facebook?
Yes.
What's the Facebook?
It's SK Day Spa. So
okay, that's easy.
Yeah.
So many people have like.
We didn't
want to
make it super long, like the name
it's
of
crazy.
The spa. We just
I
wanted
know.
Something simple. Everybody's like,
good job.
Got it.
High five.
<I know.
laughs> Now, since you are a day spa, you have massage,
yes.
and then you do esthetician, face,
yes.
skin stuff. So,
yes.
do you want to tell about that?
We do full skincare. So, if you're suffering from cystic acne, psoriasis, any kind of like what we would call pustules. Which are just little pimples,
okay.
blackheads, whiteheads, to your severe case of hyperpigmentation, sunspots, age spots, defined wrinkles in the skin, we have everything for that.
Okay.
We have a medical esthetician in store right now, who's gonna start in September.
Nice.
Yep, she's doing laser hair removal, she does photo facials, deeper chemical peels, which I love, so yeah.
Awesome. And obviously the price ranges will vary greatly with
yes.
that stuff. So.
Everything varies. We work from a $75 price point on up.
Okay.
But like I said, with all the point systems that we have, you're always saving money.
Okay. And then you have this stuff that you have created. So
yes.
what made you decide to go ahead and start making your own stuff?
Oh.
Is that too long for this interview?
No. I've learned to really make it short.
Okay.
I started in 2014 making the fun, glittery bath bombs,
right.
the cupcake soaps,
yeah.
the, I made everything.
Yeah.
I made the jelly soaps. I was Lush before I knew what Lush was.
Right.
Then we found this herb, and it's a natural herb. It grows in Indonesia. It has wonderful skincare properties. It's antifungal. It helps with psoriasis. Eczema, cystic acne, acne, everything that you can possibly think of, it helps.
Yeah.
The swirl inside the soap is our natural herb.
Okay.
It's olive oil and coconut oil based.
Okay.
We do have a non-coconut oil for those that are allergic to coconut. And we gave them away to everybody that we knew on our Facebook group. And I got reviews that I never, I still till this day cry because I'm like, no way. Never in a million years.
Yeah.
I help people with topical steroid withdrawals. That is an actual system.
Wow.
The steroids burn the entire body.
Yeah.
My soap kills the entire body.
Huh.
And we sell around the world.
Nice.
We have an online store. It's www.soapcorner.com.
Okay.
Everything's on there. All the history reviews, everything from the deodorant to lotion, everything I make, the skincare that I just started this year. So yeah, I use it here in the spa.
Fantastic. And what's the price ranges for that stuff?
The soaps are $8.50. The bath bombs, muscle bombs, are $2.50. And they can go anywhere up to, with the vitamin C Ferulic Serum is $52.
Okay.
So it's a various price range. But we, like with the point system and everything else, you get discounts on it. Soap Corner has now come up with SK Kids. As we all know, the schools have pulled trays from kids for lunch if their balance is negative or zeroed out.
Okay.
So what Soap Corner's done is anytime that we sell a product, 3 cents goes into an account for a school.
Okay.
That school will use it to decipher which kid. We don't want any kids going hungry.
Right, right.
Period.
Interesting.
But we will feed the kids in
wow.
school.
That's a great gift back. I had no idea. So that was good info for me.
Yes.
Because I had no idea that
yep.
you know, stuff like that was
we
happening.
We just started that in June, and we've now got a little over $300 in the bank for it.
Awesome.
Yeah. So we're getting there.
Yeah. yeah.
We'll let everybody know, but we're getting there.
Yeah. Is there anything else you'd like to share with the audience?
On November 15th, from 5:30 to 8:30, I am having a skincare class. I do recommend that you bring your own skincare that you're using at home.
Okay.
I will pick a couple ingredients out of each product. I will go over the ingredients for Dermalogica. I will go over the ingredients with Soap Corner. Because Soap Corner is so clean, there's only 4 ingredients in everything.
Right.
Some of them only have 2 or 3. So it's really surprising.
Yeah.
You don't need very much
right.
for great skin.
Yeah.
But I want to help educate people in why it's so different and why it's so good for you to have something that's so pure.
Right.
Versus all the chemicals. Well,
right.
it has this chemical, it's good in it. A lot of preservatives have formaldehyde.
Right. Yeah. Well, and your skin absorbs stuff within, 7 seconds?
Yes.
So, yeah.
Yes.
I mean, we're putting all kinds of stuff on our bodies.
Yep.
You know, and it's just, yeah.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
I'm amazed every day at what comes out on the market, and I'm still educating myself with organic products and taking extracurricular classes
right.
to learn how to be an organic skincare maker.
Yeah.
So I'm still learning.
Yeah.
But it still amazes me at some things that are in products. I'm like, that doesn't have anything to do with anything that's going to help you.
Yeah.
But they make it sound so good.
Right.
But it's like, what is it?
Yeah.
What does that do?
Yeah. Awesome.
And that's what I want to provide everybody in November.
That's a great class. So, yeah, you'll have to make sure you remind me about it, too, so
I
can post it on my social media.
I will. Yeah, absolutely.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for taking the time out to get interviewed today.
Yes, thank you for coming.
Yeah, you're welcome. And as always, I Want You Colorado Springs is brought to you by GlassBlast.com, where you can get all your custom and personalized engraved needs. And if you're in the Springs and want to get interviewed, give me a call. 719-323-5059. Thanks and have a wonderful day.